Good morning, Connellsville, and welcome back to Falcon News. I'm Elle Etling.
And I'm Hannah Tinkey, bringing you today's school news and announcements. Today is Monday, March 18th. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's see what's for lunch today. Now over to Mont.
Good morning and welcome. I'm Mont, and for today's lunch, we'll be having pepperoni cheese calzone with marinara sauce, mixed vegetables, and seasoned potato wedge fries on the side. And for the alternative menu, we'll be having Big Daddy Pizza, Chick-fil-A, spicy Chick-fil-A, Italian panini wedge, and once again, seasoned potato wedge fries on the side. Enjoy the lunch, and now back to the desk.
Thanks, Mont. To our guys who are able to try to grow their own mustache, please try keeping up with Mr. Renzi's by letting yours grow out to show your support for Madison. If you decide to grow your own stash, please still donate to the cause during all lunch periods. And now over to Case and Mr. Renzi for a mustache update.
Good morning, Connellsville. Welcome back to another weather forecast. You can see I'm here with Mr. Renzi today. We're going to hit our weather and then we're going to get straight into our mustache Monday. So today we're having a high of 38 degrees and a low of 28. It cooled off a lot since our previous week.
It's a beautiful week we had earlier.
But don't worry, it's gonna warm right back up after Wednesday. We're looking at the high of 50.
So I had sunglasses out because it was so warm this past week. Yeah. It's sunny.
So into our moon phase, we still have a waxing crescent moon. And our sun's gonna be setting at 7:28 p.m. Maybe 7:27, it's too early to tell, but it'll be right around that range. Hopefully that minute doesn't upset you guys. So now, for everything that you guys have been waiting for, it's Mustache Monday. Let's get some measurements on this. We're gonna use the centimeter side today, so let's actually get the length. We're looking at about 9 centimeters, which, you know, that's just about the same as it was last week, but it's fine because I know it has gotten longer, so let's measure the actual hair, and we'll do inches for this one. So we're at 3/4 inch. Last week was about half, right?
Yeah, it's about half inch.
Yeah, so we grew 1/4 inch.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Do you have anything you wanna say differently this week or anything you wanna promote?
No, I don't. Other than this whole fact that starting on Monday, we'll be selling the paper mustaches. It'll be on the news, I think, Monday as well, which will be today. At that time, it'll tell you about the $1 mustaches, $5 mustaches, and the big jumbo $10 mustaches that you could put a whole class roster on if you wanted to, or just a couple kids could split one. And also, you'll be wearing your t-shirts. If you bought a t-shirt, you'll be wearing that on Friday. This coming Friday will be the 22nd. So you'll wear a gray if you don't have have time to buy a t-shirt, just wear gray on Friday in support of Madison. So she'd appreciate that, and so would we.
And make sure you buy your mustaches and wear your shirts. We'll see you guys next time.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. The Mustache Club will be selling vinyl mustaches in the cafeteria all week to help Madison Ennis, a second grader at DT who is battling a cancerous brain tumor. You can purchase a single gray mustache, like me and Ella have on, for $1, or a larger blue mustache for $5. The premium level donation is a jumbo golden mustache for $10 or more. Teachers, you can purchase any large golden vinyl mustache for your classes and put as many students' names on it as you can fit. The jumbo golden vinyl mustaches will be $10. Please donate to this cause to help Madison and help the cost of her medical bills.
Congratulations to our February Students of the Month, Matthew Yuri and Lonzi Vielma. Today we will be spotlighting Matthew. Matthew is consistently in attendance compared to other students. He is soft-spoken, very good-natured, and respectful, and is one of the few students who tries to complete all work on time. He participates in class willingly and cheerfully, is very apologetic when he doesn't have work done, which isn't very often, and doesn't make excuses. If he misses a day, he promptly makes up his work so teachers don't need to chase him down to get things turned in. His work is neat and organized and done accordingly to directions teachers have given. Also, teachers believe that they are not the only person who thinks highly of Matthew. He appears to be very well liked by other students because of his good-natured disposition and kindness. He is good at setting the tone for the class. Congratulations, Matthew. Tomorrow we will be spotlighting Lonzi Vielma.
Kylie Connors spoke to members of the Connellsville cheerleading team about the upcoming cheer tryouts. Now over to them.
I'm Everly Briner.
I'm Zoe Thomas.
And I'm Jadea Nobles.
We are the upcoming senior cheerleaders.
Tryouts will be held at the middle school Saturday, March 23rd at 9 a.m.
Tryout practices will be held in the high school main gym on Tuesday, March 19th, Wednesday, March 20th, and Thursday, March 21st from 5 to 7.
At practice, you will learn other material you need for Saturday.
Make sure to pick up a parent permission slip in the athletic office starting March 12th.
Permission forms will also be available at the first practice.
Follow us on Instagram at CAHS Cheer 15425.
My favorite part of cheer is probably football season and cheering for football. People should try out to be more involved with school activities and to keep school spirit.
My favorite part of cheer is football season. I think people should try out for cheer to make new friends and stay active.
I like cheer because I get to hang out with all of my friends and it's just super fun. People should try out for cheer because it's fun and it's nice to be involved in the school.
Thanks, Kylie.
According to nationalcalendar.com, today is National Sloppy Joe Day.
Today's movie quote of the day. Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to exit the donut. From Iron Man 2.
Now over to Evan for sports.
What is up, guys? Evan Means here again, back with sports today. Today in Connellsville, we have a boys baseball game away at Latrobe, so good luck to those guys. There is also a tennis match at home against Plum. Other than that, that is all we have for today. I will see you guys tomorrow back to the desk.
Thanks, Evan. Our 2023-2024 yearbooks are $85. Next Monday, the Yearbook Club is starting a Mrs. Fields fundraiser. Participating students can reduce or completely eliminate the cost for this year's yearbook. If you are interested, please pick up a packet from Mrs. Hoke in the counseling office.
The Bible Club is hosting an Easter party in room 121 after school on Wednesday, March 27th. This is open to all CAHS and CTC students. They will have snacks and will be watching the God's Not Dead movie. There will also be gift card drawings.
The Bible Club is also hosting an egg hunt around the school. It is open to all students. It runs from March 21st to the 28th. All eggs that are found must be returned to Miss Riccio's room in 214 to receive your prize. Some eggs have gift cards as the prize.
Seats are still open for the History Club's trip to Gettysburg on April 19th. Cost is $120. Information is available outside of room 217 for students to pick up. Please see Mrs. Narduzzi or Mrs. Sabeck if you are interested. Don't forget to follow us on YouTube at CASD Falcon Productions to see our news, special videos, and live events after they happen. Follow today.
Thanks again for watching today. Tune in tomorrow. And have a great day, Connellsville.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to exit the donut.